Safety is an important concern when working with the electrical systems of hybrid vehicles, particularly when removing and installing hybrid vehicle batteries. Because of the high voltage that the batteries generate, removing and installing hybrid batteries is an inherently dangerous activity and can lead to serious or even fatal injuries. Suitable training is essential before removing, installing, or servicing this product, which should only be attempted by a qualified technician. Please attentively watch this video and read the technical specification sheets, warnings, instructions, and safety measures that accompany the product. Using the proper techniques and safety measures for removing, installing, or servicing hybrid vehicles' batteries are your sole responsibility. You personally assume all risks and responsibilities for any damage, injury, or death that result from your misuse of our products or from your failure to use the proper safety equipment or take the proper safety measures. If you are not a qualified technician, do not attempt to remove, install, or service hybrid vehicle batteries. To complete this installation, you will need the following tools: deep sockets in 10mm, 12mm, 14mm, and T30, a trim removal tool, a ratchet or impact wrench with a 6-inch extension, a Cat 3 1000-volt rated voltmeter and leads, and high-voltage gloves with leather protectors that are Class 0 1000-volt rated. And remember, when working with high-voltage hybrid vehicle systems, always wear insulating gloves until instructed to remove them. To begin the installation, turn the ignition switch off and move both front seats to their forwardmost position. Open the rear hatch and remove all carpeting and trays that cover the battery housing. Using a 10mm socket, remove the two bolts securing the breaker cover. Remove the breaker cover and switch the breaker to the off position, being sure to replace the red safety clip when finished. Using an 8mm box end wrench, remove one bolt next to the breaker switch. Remove the trim clips from the side cover and battery cover. Remove all bolts from the top of the battery cover, the side panels, and the crossbar located behind the seat backs. Put on your safety gloves and remove the aluminum cover to expose the high voltage battery and electronics. Check for voltage across two large orange cables connected to the battery. If the voltage is below 30 volts, it is safe to remove your gloves and disconnect all electronics from the battery. Remove the styrofoam insulation on top of the battery. Remove the ground wire and braces from the battery. Remove the plastic clips that secure the ground and main power cables, and then remove the bolts that secure the main power cables. Unplug the wiring harness from the ECM module, the MCM module, and from the battery. Remove the two modules and brackets from the top of the battery and lay aside behind the seat area. Remove the bolt securing the air duct and then remove the air duct. Using a 12mm socket and extension, remove the four bolts securing the battery to the vehicle floor. Using tabs on top of the battery, lift the rear of the battery up and rearward until the mounting legs are resting on the ledge of the battery carrier housing. Remove the bolts securing the cooling fan to the battery pack. Lift and remove the battery from the vehicle. Simply reverse this process to reinstall, being sure to switch the breaker back to the on position before starting the vehicle. Once the installation is complete, please use the following procedures when packing the original battery core for return shipment and credit. The battery core must be intact and returned in the shipping container provided with the replacement battery. The core must be the same part type and application as the purchased replacement unit. Do not write on the shipping container. And finally, contact the place of purchase for core credit and shipping instructions. For technical support, visit www.dormanproducts.com or call 866-933-2911. This video is for general information purposes only. Dorman Products Incorporated makes no representations or warranties, oral or written, express or implied, regarding the information contained in this video. You are responsible for consulting and complying with all state and federal laws. Please consult with an ASE-certified automotive professional before any automotive repairs. The entire risk as to the results and the performance of the information contained in this video is assumed by the viewer, and in no event shall Dorman Products Incorporated or its customers be liable for any consequential, incidental, special, or direct damages suffered in the course of using the information in this video.